Hello and welcome to the SPL Power Rankings. 11th of the 10th, 2020. And that's day, month, year, by the way, American viewers. It is today the 11th of October. And we're going to be doing some Power Rankings based off of recent performance in the SPL. We have added a chat box, as you can see above. It might be the most scuffed thing of all time, but I can't be bothered fixing it right now. I used it before for like a full screen cam thing. And then today I was doing a thing on Excel, which normally has a white background. So as you can see, we've given these cells a black background to make it better for you guys. It's still not great, but you could read it, I hope. Okay. We got Craig in the background. Shout out to Craig. But yeah, we've updated the teams here. I think these are maybe last time outs ones. You probably can't see the chat anymore. My bad. Maybe that's last time outs ones. Luke's maybe somewhere in the right area. Seems fine. Big man and adapting number one and number two. Yeah, number one in their roles. Seems like it could only have been the last time outs ones. So yeah, it's time for SPL Power Rankings. We haven't done them in a while. Hazer 100% has three nipples. I do have a birthmark that looks suspiciously like a third nipple. Can I show that on stream? It's not really a nipple. But yeah, maybe. I don't know. I'm not going to do it. I'm not going to do it because you guys haven't earned it. So let's kick this one off. We're going to start, as we always do, in the solo lane. Right, aren't we? Did we start in the solo lane? And let's kick on from there, okay? Let's kick on from there. Solo lane, and we start from number 8. And it's tough, right? Because as we know previously, Ducky has been our number 8 choice. But Ducky's been a lot better recently. Baskin's been pretty good since he came in. Scary D, I think, stepped up a lot. All the guys that were towards the bottom, I think Hardcore, not really towards the bottom for me, but has been a lot better as of late as well. I think all of the solo laners are performing pretty well. I think it's almost looking like one of the really, really... I'm sorry, why are you speaking to me, Siri? I didn't say anything to you. I think... All right. You know... Who goes in number 8 slot? Okay, chat. It could be Ducky. But Ducky's had some really good Thor games recently, some good Wukong games. It can't be Scary. Scary's been too good. I don't think it'd be Baskin. I think it comes down to Variety and Ducky are the bottom two, and I think it's going to be Variety. I think Variety had a bad set against, well, at least one bad game against United, and that game 3 was pretty weak. I think he had a real bad one again today. Game 1 against Ghost, if you missed that. I think he had a rough one. And so I think Variety goes in our number 8 slot right now. That's the end of it. Number 7. Okay. Now who are you looking at? I think you're looking at these two, Baskin and Ducky. And I think it's going to be... That's a good question. Getting peer pressured? I wasn't peer pressured at all. I think it might be Baskin. I think Ducky had a good set up against Baskin when Obey played United earlier in the split. It was well performed. Hello, Coast. I think I'm going to go Baskin number 7. I think that's where I'm going to put him. As much as he's the GOAT and all that, he's not necessarily. Baskin has hard carried EU. No, he hasn't. I think he's been all right. It's been good. And then number 6 goes Ducky. And then we get into the top 5. I feel like these 5 are all... Well, I feel like... You know what, honestly, I think, again, as we've had for a couple of splits now, I think these 2 are our top 2. And then we've got another 3 who are sitting a bit outside, but also in a good level. At the moment, Scary, I think, has been doing some really good stuff lately. He's moved on to, like, the Osiris and stuff like that. He's had some individual picks. So the question comes, is it Harcourt or Benji in number five? Which is hard to say, because I think despite Radiance really struggling, I think Benji on game day has really been probably their best player. I think I'm going to go... Yeah, the other thing is... Can't wait for your ranking again, guys. Hurry you, sorry? Love a power rankings. It is fresh content, Hurry. Okay. Number five is either Benji or Harcourt. Do I have a coin? Yeah, I literally do have a coin. I have a pound coin here. Right. You guys aren't going to be able to see the coin toss, okay? Tails, Harcourt, fifth. Heads, Benji, fifth. Oh, Google? All right, okay. Tails, Harcourt, fifth. Heads, Benji, fifth. Heads, Benji, fifth. All right, good stuff. Good coin toss, everybody. Benji's in fifth. We don't have ties here. If I was a dickhead, I would have, and then Scary's here. If I was a dickhead, I would have just said, fuck it, man. We're going to have them both in there. But I'm not. I don't bottle it. We go all out. And this is my solid opinion. This is what I believe. I believe that Harcourt, I believe strongly that Harcourt has performed better than Benji over the split. And that's why we got him in there. Number two. Is it Fine OK or is it Nika? That's a very good question, chat. That's a very good question. Who do we think, chat? Should we do a poll? This poll is not legally binding. I just want to see what your opinion is, okay? Poll. All right. Slash poll. Number one solo laner. Nika. Fine. Right, okay. Both lowercase names. Who do you guys think? Nika number one, but his mental is so bad, he's literally always crumbling. You can vote for whoever you want, Nika. You can do whatever you want. But here we go. Get your votes in chat. Let's see. YouTube viewers, I'm afraid you cannot see. You can see the chat, though. So don't complain. You're spoiled already. It looks like Nika has 85 votes to 52 so far. 88 to 55 as it updates. It's coming through. My chat's very biased regarding Nika. Probably true. I do have an EU-based crowd. And I think me and Nika probably share a lot of viewers. Whereas me and Fine probably share slightly less. So take it with a pinch of salt. 61% to 39. 60 to 40 now. It's pretty tight. It's pretty tight. And by the way, I'm not listening to this vote in any way, shape, or form. I'm going to choose my own number one and number two. Probably by flipping a coin. No. I will choose this time. So let's talk about Nika and Fine OK. So they've got quite different god pools, which I think is interesting considering they're kind of the two top players in their role. For example, Nika will take Amaterasu anytime it's open. Fine OK, not so much. He's more going to go towards things like Cthulhu. I think he's one of the better Cthulhu players, which I like to see. I think he has other gods as well, which he plays. I think he's very open to playing different things, whereas Nika is much more flowcharty. Nika will pick the same things over and over. King Arthur as well is another one that Fine seems to value. He picks a little later, a bit later than Nika does. But the other thing is that Nika forces more bans than Fine does, I'd say. So it's interesting. It's interesting to say. The other thing is... Nike. I really like the Nike/Nike pick. I'm not going to commit to a single pronunciation on this one. What am I going to go? How am I going to do this? Okay, let's... I'm going to go Nika number one. That's what I'm going to do. I think it's really tight between these two, but I'm still going Nika number one. Maybe it's because Fine gets really, really well supported by his jungle and his support. I think a lot of the solo side pressure for for Ghost is really orchestrated by Sam and Mike, which is not to say that Fine's playing badly at all. I obviously have him as my number two. But Nika's left alone a lot more. There's a lot less emphasis placed on his side of the map, and he still has a lot of impact in games, which is why I'm going to go for this in this sense. Okay, great. I'm glad we're all in agreement, chat. Everybody happy? Are we all happy with the solo list? I moved Ducky up to sixth for you guys. Everybody gets really angry at me for my Ducky placements every single time. Are you guys happy now? Or are you guys just going to be still angry at me forever? I'd suck the fuck out of Ducky. You can quote that. Great. You won't be happy until the mid-tier list. You won't be happy no matter what I do. Unmod Hurry. No, I'm going to super mod him. I'm going to give him fucking editor access. He can be the streamer from now on. It's only 20 past 10. You like Scary Third? Yeah, I think the thing is when PK looked good, Scary looks good. And right now PK looked good, so Scary looks real good. You know who else looks really good at the moment? Well, you know what? Let's not worry about that yet. Ghost Gaming are a team, and jungling is a role. So that's the role we should move on to. I didn't fuck that up. Shut the fuck up, chat. I didn't mess anything up. You guys messed everything up. Jungle is a role, and we'll be talking about jungle next. The number eight jungler is, well, who is the number eight jungler? It's a real good question. I wish I could ask somebody else this question. Do I just put Scream there again? It could be. It is easy. It is easy to just throw Scream in there. Scream for sure. It's Sino. It can't be Scream. Don't you dare put Kennet there. Kennet's not going there. Scream's in chat. Who? When? Nah, he's not. Don't worry about it. That's a different guy. God, it's getting spammed. The chat is getting spammed. Everyone just needs to take a deep breath here. Who's the number eight? I think the number eight. I actually think the number eight. Number eight means worst? Yeah, number eight is the eighth best player in the SPL and they're real exotic, factually. So if I put them eight, then they are factually the worst. Ooh, Sino or Laspera is what a lot of people are saying. I wouldn't put. I think Sino is down there. I don't think Laspera's down there. I think his picks today were pretty bad, honestly. I think especially the Tsukuyomi in game one, I think was a really bad pick. Got soundly punished. But it's more team comp wise. I don't think Laspera played individually bad. Nah. The Arachne for Sino over and over was kind of grim. Actually, to be honest with you, chat, I have Panatom down there. I've really liked his Susano lately, but I haven't seen a lot else that I've enjoyed a lot. Kennet is not high up this split either. I think generally Radiants have been terrible the last sort of 3 weeks. There's not a lot of positives to pull out of their performances, and I don't think any individual is really getting them. I think it's very complicated for jungle. Start from the top. Do you guys want to start from the top for this one? I actually do want to start from the top. I really do. I'm going to start from the top, okay? We're going to switch it up. Sam is the number one jungler right now. He is. I don't think there's any doubt in my mind that Sam is the number one. And the number two is Chariot. These are number one and two. I think it's the same in here. I think these, again, we got a little matching here. These one and twos are, I think, kind of head and shoulders above the rest. Scary's playing pretty good, but again, I think he's like a bit behind these two. I think it's the same in this role, where there's a big difference between these two and the rest of the role, personally. I'm not blown away by, and I think, honestly, in jungle, it's a bigger gap. I think that these two have great god pulls. They perform well on game day. Yeah, I don't know. I just I think these two are a significant amount ahead in this one. Oh, Sam's already first. No Peno. What's the... I don't understand. He is first. I put him first already. Maybe you get fourth here? We'll see. Okay, next on the jungle list. The thing is... Let's look at this. We got this guy, this guy, this guy, this guy, this guy, this guy. Okay, we got Panatom, Adapting, Cubo, Scream, Lapras, Sino. Are any of them playing well? Cubo's been good lately, but he was so bad before that. He was so bad after like before the last 2 weeks. You guys high? Yeah, Fred's played well for 2 or 3 weeks. But before that, God... God, I don't want to be a dick, but Fred third, Sino fourth. Sino's not going fourth. He kept picking Arachne and feeding Nika. He didn't get fourth. He didn't deserve it. We can maybe go Fred third. Yeah, this is current power rankings. Current power rankings. They have all fed. Right, we're going to go Fred. God. What is this? What are these? Fucking Jesus Christ. You jungle's gonna pump yourselves up a bit. Please do not give Scream it. I can't promise anything. I gotta buff him. Somehow he's gonna get there. If I keep giving him eight, one day he'll be number one. Number four. In the jungle. It's not Sino. It's not Adapting. It's not Panatom. God, no, how is this happening? I don't like it. I don't want to put any of these guys number four. I don't put any of you number four, junglers. Adapting is fourth? Have you watched the fucking shit? Can I just leave them all, like, out of the tier list? I can't do it. I can't do it. I need to place them somewhere. Panatom third? Panatom's been off it. Lately. But he's not been that bad. But he's been bad. You know what, chat? One sec. Give me a sec. Alright, that's it. That was it. That was all I needed. I only have 3 second clips on YouTube. Maybe. I don't know how YouTube works. I'm not, fuck it, I'm not monetized. Am I monetized? I don't think so. And as goes, YouTube gamers, remember and subscribe or something. I don't know. What happens on? Okay. Lapras and then Adapting is the chat. Nah, I don't think so. Fuck it, dude. United been doing good. Scream been building normal. This dumb motherfucker has been building normal items, this idiot. He's been building, like, non-shit stuff. I'm putting him in there. For 1 week only. I'm gonna do another one next week and move him fucking down. He's built real items. He's not been doing his fucking, like, rune-forged Thor, Sovereignty, fucking Kali, whatever shit he builds. Scream. You keep it up, all right?
This is only £5. So nice, such a bargain, and proper nice as well.
Bafunski. Thank you. Okay, numero funfo. Got Spanish plus German plus an O. Perfect there by me. Who is our number five jungler? I need to speed this up a bit. I need to figure out what I'm doing. The number five jungler. It's Quavo. He's already number three. He can't be number five as well. The number five jungler is obviously... God, I'm not happy about this jungle tier list. I'm gonna... I could go Adapting. I could go Lapras. I think... Lapras had too many bad games lately. Adapting's had a lot of bad games. Panatom's had a lot of bad games. At least Panatom's bad games generally haven't lost them it. I'm going to go Panatom. I'm going Panatom, and then I'm going Adapting, and then I'm going Lapras, and then I'm going Sino. Sino, stop picking fucking Arachne, dude. Yeah, no, fuck him, dude. He can stop picking that shit. He can fuck off with his fucking Arachne pick. Adapting over Lapras? Yeah. I have to move Adapting up the fucking tier list, otherwise I get fucked. You think he fucks? You swap Sino and Scream right now? Maybe. Nika is white knighting Sino because Sino carries him in ranked. I have heard that. It's one game? It was like four games! What do you mean it's one game? What do you mean it's one game? How many times did you pick fucking Arachne? You tell me it's one game? Do you cunts watch the SPL? Huh? Oi! None of you dickheads even watch the SPL. I watch every game! I refuse to go to the website because it's terrible, Scream. But if it were good, I would go. I'll make my own fucking website one day. That's gonna be beast. I've actually thought about it a lot. I've been like, I'm gonna make a website. But I can't get easy access to the data because the data's not on the high-res servers because it's on the fucking Scrim servers, the LAN servers, so I can't get access to it. So I can't make a website which I can put the data on and then you guys can look at it and then we can all see who the good players are. But I can't do it. I've been thinking about it over and over and over and over and over. Any high-res people in here? You can probably get it if I asked. That's a lie. And I refuse to ask. They should tell me that I can get it. No, but I think I asked, but they basically tell me no. I did ask some stuff. I asked about the API, all right? I have asked about the API they use for certain things, and they told me no, basically, was what I got. So, regardless, I would like access to the high-res API. Any high-res people in the chat? If you'd like to give me access to the API, maybe I'll make a website. I'll probably make half a website and then get bored and not finish it. But if I did finish it, how sick would that be? How sick would that be? I hate coding outside of my work, but I might do it just for you. PM me if you want access, Manola. You serious? I don't know you, Manola, my man. Right, okay, mid lane. We're going to go back to the number 8 starting point, bottom of the tree. We build the tree from the roots. And the number 8 mid laner is a very good question. Thank you for asking. It's a very good question, chat. Ooh, it's Van, it's Wolfie. It's Wolfie? Yeah, I know, it might be Wolfie. You know what's happened recently? Is Wolfie has had Ra banned out, and he has not had a good game. Has Wolfie had a good game since Ra has been banned? Yeah, he's forcing a ban, Angry. You say he's forcing bans, he's forcing a ban. But after the Ra gets banned, has he looked good? Van's invisible. Did you see Van on Persephone the other day? He was nuts. You guys are insane if you think Van's been invisible. He's been great. I think Van's been the best he's been all season over the last little while. Pers plays herself? I mean, tell that to fucking Twig and shit. That's not true. That's just not true. I'm sorry. Based off what 4 weeks are split? It's based off, yeah, maybe the last 4 weeks, Hindu, is my general thoughts on it. It's like based off my general perception of where teams and players are at right now. In other words, it's total bullshit, is what I would say. Which it always is. Every fucking tier list ever is total bullshit. But this one especially... it's total bullshit. Hurry's not number 8, I don't think. I think it might be Wolfie. I hope this makes people think I'm not biased because I fucking love Wolfie. Wolfie's my numero uno. You know, the dick does like 100. Yeah, you're a bullshit. They have the drama. The chat brings the drama, Hindu. You're here to bring the drama for me. That's what I pay you for. But I do think mid is one of the best. Mid has been all year one of the roles where nobody really looks bad, I feel like. Which is weird. I don't know if that says more about the role or the players. I do think it's a role that attracts very good players because it's a fun role to play. You're in the middle of the map. You got a lot to do. I think it's the same as jungle, but without the risk, really. It's like jungle, but without the risk. It's like very flashy and fun. Yeah, I can. It's flashy and fun, but you don't have to make individual plays and you don't look like a dickhead so much. Like in jungle, you'll look like a dick a lot when you don't do dumb stuff. And in support as well. I think support's another role where you look like a dick a lot if you do dumb stuff. But in support, there are actually, like, all the support players are actually bad at Smite. I don't know if everybody knew this. This is actually a fun fact that not a lot of people outside the competitive scene know. It's that support players are terrible at Smite. They're all bad. Every single one of them. Terrible. Like they can't like react. When you put them on like those machines where you have to press the buttons to react in like a timely manner, they take like 4 seconds for every single button. They're really slow. They can't touch their toes. They have like a weird like thing where like they sit at a desk, but the desk is like up here. So they actually play like a spider. Like this, okay? They have their arms like above the desk, like above their head, because their desk's up here and they're looking at the screen like this. This is how they play. That's every single support. Okay, mid lane tier list. Moving on. Sorry, I know you guys were enjoying that bit a lot, but we're going to do the mid lane tier list now. And our number 8 mid laner is... Who was I saying? Maybe Wolfie? Yeah, let's do Wolfie. Wolfie has been banned out lately. I think Wolfie was so unbelievably good when he was getting Ra every week. Like, he was the best. He was so sick, man. And I love the way Obey play when they have Wolfie on Ra. But then they've been having Ra banned out against them. And they've had Toth a couple times. The Toth has been alright. They've still done the same kind of CC into Toth stuff. But I don't think they've done enough. And I don't think Wolfie's done enough to prove himself as of late. I don't think he's had very many good games. I think Obey have been the worst team over the last few weeks, which I think is important to note. This video's going to be 2 hours long. No, we'll get there. We'll get there. Well, how long are we so far? We are 27 minutes. We're already through like over 2 rolls. We're nearly there. It's going to be like an hour, maybe. We'll see. Next up on mid is... Okay, I think it's one of these two for me. I think I'm going to go Hurry and then Ven. I think Ven's been a lot better lately for me. This is where I'm putting him. I think Ven's had some very good games. I think Hurry's also had some good games. I think United in general are looking up. But after the honeymoon phase, Hurry has sucked a big fat idiot finger. Like he always does. Dumb idiot. Sorry, Hurry's in the chat. That's why I said that. I actually think Hurry's... very good. The thing is with mid lane, the whole year, mid lane has not changed the players that are playing, and they've always been very competitive, and I like them. So yeah, but I think Ven, as of late, for the Renegades, has looked like more of an impactful player. I really enjoyed the way he's played lately. I think he's been more solid. I still don't agree with some of his builds, but I think other than that, he's moved up a lot. Okay, mid, number 5. Who have we got? We got Twig, Big Man, Shinto, Dardez, and Paul. Very interesting position here. Because these are all guys who I think are competing with each other. I think we're at the point now where we're at, we're like an even keel. I think all 5 of these players are pretty fucking good. I think all of them have been playing a lot better than they have before. I think I'm going to go. So I'm seeing a lot of Twig or Shinto in the chat, which I'm considering. I'm going to go Shinto, I think. I'm going to put Shinto in here. I think Shinto's been alright. Nothing too special as of late. I don't think he's played too well in the recent 4 weeks. I don't know what he's really done. I don't think Shinto's had like I don't know. I haven't seen him have a standout performance in the last recent games. I really don't. I mean, here we go, guys. Okay, let's talk about it. The chat is angry about this pick, obviously. What's Shinto done recently? We've all been watching the same Smite, right? What's Shinto done recently? Not done a lot, I would say. He's played well on Toth, yes. Only Toth, I'd say. Sanguine in general have struggled. I think he's had a rough time. I think Sanguine have lost. Shinto solo Dardez. I mean, I'd fucking solo Dardez. Can't shit. Sorry. I didn't mean that. Pixie mix solo Dardez, true. I don't know. I just think Shinto has been a little bit off as of late. I think in general, Sanguine have looked more like a mid-table team recently, and I think a lot of that transfers onto their carries. Shinto and Shinto and Netrio generally look like very top-tier players, and recently they haven't. And I think that's maybe because the team's not performing at the same level, that they're not on the same level of cooperation as they normally are, but I really do think they've fallen off a bit. Now, number four, I think, goes to Big Man Tengs. I think people might be upset at me putting Twig higher than maybe other people think I have that he should be, but I think he's had some very good games. Twig does go to number three, for the record, as always. I think Twig, when Ghosts were losing, which was in the recent past, was playing the best on that team. And since they've started winning again, I think he's been a lot better than he had been before. I think Twig has a good God pull. I really like his, like, Hebo. Hebo's forcing bans. Poss is forcing bans. I like the way he's playing. He's got the all-around as well. I don't love the all-around so much, to be fair. But the Hebo and the Poss, they're enough. Ben is not first. Panda, you don't get to be that biased, all right? Number two. Is it Paul or is it Dardez? I think it's Dardez. Unusually so. I don't know. I think it's weird for me to put Dardez number two and Paul one, but I'm doing it. I don't think Dardez has blown me away recently. I'll see you later, Nika. I'll see you next time for the interview. Where to put Paul number one? He played set and he shagged Arses. You guys serious? What do you mean question mark question? They haven't lost a game. They've won every set. What do you guys want from me? They've won every set. They keep winning. They're always winning. Paul's pretty good. Who's winning them the games if it's not Paul? Question to chat. If you put a question mark in the chat, I need you guys to answer me. They keep winning every set. Why do they keep winning? Oh, it's because of Scary D? So Scary D should be above Final K and Nika? Are you guys high? It's because of El Chuckles? Obviously it's because of El Chuckles. He's a coach. And coaches are more fucking impactful than everyone else on the fucking scoreboard. You're all dumb, chat. You're all dumb. You don't think Paul's the number one mid laner? Then we disagree. And that's fine. He's so handsome. Have you seen the way he sits when he plays, by the way, chat? Here's my best Paul impression. Alright, Ming, it's me. I'm playing Smite. I can't believe he sits like this. How does he do it? How does he fucking do it? It's unreal. You can't sit like that, man. You're going to do your backing. Real talk. We need to get Paul in a fucking posture lesson. That's a real thing. Otherwise, this is not going to last for long. By next power rankings, his back will be gone. He's going to be done in. Anyway, Paul's our number one in the mid lane. And it's done. Okay. Support. All right. I think for once our number eight, again, is quite easy. And I hate to do it. Sorry, Bobby, but you're number eight because your team's losing again. You were doing good. You and Welly were doing so good. You stepped up a lot. But you're losing. You're losing again. So, I don't know. Not a lot to say about it. So, can you guys shut the fuck up with your Jake number one, you idiot cunts? I'll stab you all. Can you say... Shit! Sorry, that was a... I said the C word. On YouTube. Can you say that word on YouTube? Is that fine? Am I allowed? Any YouTubers in the chat? Anyone in the chat know what I'm allowed to say on YouTube? I don't know. I can say whatever the fuck I want, really, right? I'm not monetized. What are they going to do? I'm not monetized at all, Josh. It's not going to go wrong. Neil number four. That's big. That's a big assumption to make, Sam. I don't know if you can go that far. Raffer number one, it said no one ever. It says Jermaine Lol. That's Jermaine Lol in the chat, Craig. I don't know if you're around. Craig Rathbone. Put you wherever, man. You can take it. All right, I'll put you seventh. I'm not going to put you seventh. I think you've been playing good lately. I think I put you... What the... Where did my United go? How did I get rid of the... Sorry. No! Where did my... Where did the United thing go? Is that fine? We're good. It's back, I guess, at least. Okay, number seven. Craig. This is Craig, by the way. This is Craig, my plant, apparently. I named this plant Craig when I was extremely drunk. This guy over here. He's apparently called Craig. This is Craig. Craig, stream Craig. Behave yourselves. Okay, number seven in the support role is, you know, one of my first ever office jobs. In fact, probably my first ever office job. F, all right, sure, man. There you go. My first ever office job was as an Excel person. I made spreadsheets that replaced people's jobs. That was my job. My job was to be like, can you replace this person with a spreadsheet? And I was like, yes, I can. And they were like, great. They're going to teach you your job, their job, and you're going to replace them with a spreadsheet. I was like, all right, here we go. Column H. What's going on in Column H? You can't see Barrick. What can you see? Jake's full name. All right, sure. There you go. That is evil. I mean, that's the way of the world, Neil. One day you'll be replaced by a robot that plays Smite. I can't wait. Looking forward to it. I'm going to be like, you know what? Android number 41731. He has a much better DPS stat. It's up by 0.2 than Android 473219. And you know what? I'm all about it. Number 473192 is much more competent. Okay, number seven sport. I need to fucking... Yeah, I can't, Zeros. I can't do it. I can't promise that. Okay, number seven sport. Okay. Gino's been all right. He's not been too great. He's been good. I think 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 he's been... Is he above anybody else, though? No, he's not. Okay, he's number seven. Great. Gino, in there. I like Gino, and I think he's good, and I think he's adjusting to the role really well. Jake's not number seven. Shut the fuck up, chat. Jake's number six. I mean, I don't know who I'm going to put in number six. Could be anyone. I'm not really sure who I'm going to put here. Could be Jake. Let's put Jake into number six. No, Sam's team started winning, and everybody knows every team is just support diff. Hang on, what did you guys say? You guys are right. What's going on? Why are you guys so upset? Why are you guys so upset? It's Aurora. I put Aurora in number six. What are you guys talking about? Is everything all right? Chat? That is Jake in number five. Oh, that's number four. No, I didn't put him in here. Jake is number five. Yeah, he's good sometimes, but also other times he's really shit. Okay? There's no, like, in between. You can't just say the cunt sometimes jumps and steals your purple buff. Because sometimes he jumps and tries to steal your purple buff and dies. Like an idiot. There's no in between. Yarkor, I'll put you wherever the fuck I want to put you. Alright, you handsome motherfucker. I'll put you wherever the fuck I want to put you. Aurora's been inning. I think Aurora does what he does for the team, but also, yeah, he has been inning. He has been bad also. I liked his switch up last weekend when he picked the Gwen. I think it was good. But also, his team needs to stop being bad. And then he'll be good. Maybe. I don't know. We'll see. Okay, number four for supports. Who have we got left? We have... Which role support? This one. We have Raffer. We have Rongyu. We have PBM. And we have Neil. Okay, it's very interesting at this point. Because I rate all four of these, I think I'm going to put... I don't know. I think Raf's been pretty good lately. So is Neil. So is Rongyu. I think it's Raf or Rongyu, actually. I think Raf and Rongyu are going to be our 4 and 3. I think Neil and PBM are going to be our 1 and 2. Shut the fuck up, Hardcore, all right? Let's let me put people up. Where's Support Hazer rank? Like, 9th. 12th, maybe even. I'm not a particularly good player. I'm smarter than I am good. I'd like to think. But yeah, I'm not a... If you're going player power rankings, I'm pretty low down. Okay, let's go... Rongyu, I think. I'm going Raffer. I'm going... Neilma. And I'm going PBM. PBM, outside of... You know what? PBM has been so bad in a game 2, but I'm putting him in there. You know what? I'm doing it. I'm just ignoring every game 2 ever. Every game 2 ever, fuck it, right? It didn't happen. It didn't count. No one ever saw it. PBM, great player. What a player. He's so consistent. He's so good. Also, Neil stepped it up a lot. I love Neil's Umoja. I think it's one thing that you have to take away from at all times, and I've liked his play and his god pull in recent games. We're making up a queue? We hang the queue? Yeah, I'll hit it. What's the MMR looking like? Mine's like 2.7k. Can I get in? No? You're saying no? I can't get in? Anyone want to queue with me? Anyone with like 3k MMR? Like maybe 2.943? Want to queue with me? No? All right, okay, no problem. I'll skip the queue. It's fine. I work in the morning. I got stuff to do, so I'll probably just miss it. Okay, ADC. Next up, who's our number 8 ADC? It's another one where I'm really is it Snoopy or is it Wowie? It's a two dog race here. It's a two dog race. It really is. I don't think it's tight. I think it is close between the two. I'm sorry. I've just seen Panda / Netrio in the chat. I assume you're not talking about the top two. Let me grab a beer. Okay. I have no beer left. Zap is most certainly not number 8. Grab me a beer. Everyone, take it easy for a sec. hang on. And that's why Cyclone Spinners are number one ADC. Sorry, I just wanted to fuck over the people on YouTube who wanted to, like, skip through the pause. You don't get to skip through my fucking pauses, YouTubers. You dumb idiots. Okay, who's our number eight ADC? I don't know. People are yeeting. People are typing yeet in the chat, and that means they get timed out. It's a very, it's a top level strat. And, you know, they get to do pro thorns rhetoric. I like that. I would unban you if I could. I like a pro thorns rhetoric. I need to pee, chat. Okay, but we're gonna fire through this. I don't need to pee that bad. I can do this. All right, our number is either Snoopy or Wowie. There's no doubt in my mind that it's one of these two. I think Snoopy stepped up. I think Wowie stepped up a lot in the period where he was playing Cupid Nonstop, and he became, hello. I was like, thank you. I'm glad you're enjoying it. Very glad. Hope you're having a great time. Okay. Is it Snoopy or is it Wowie? He's gonna piss his pants? I'm not gonna piss my pants, and if I do, I won't tell you guys. I'll just piss on the floor. And you guys don't only see my chest up. How would you ever know? Idiots. Is it Snoopy or is it Wowie? I'm going with Wowie. Wowie is my number eight, and Snoopy is my number seven. I'm ignoring the chat on this occasion, which I feel like was more in favor. Snoopy number eight. I'll switch it up. Because I think that Snoopy has a better god pull right now. I think Wowie, basically, as far as I've seen, he has the Cupid. He has a little bit of a ram. Oh my, why are you guys question marking me? I hate this. I hate this so much. Are you high? I wish I was high. I wish I was high. I'm just drunk. I don't get high. It's not in today's day and age. Number six, chat. Number six is our number sixth hunter. Yeah, it is actually, you're 100% right. It's either Cyclone or Barra. These are our six and five. Our Cyclone Spin and Barracuda. Look at these. Look at this name. Isn't Barracuda's name with all the fucking capital letters just filled with hate? It does me. I think Cyclone, fucking Radiants are all over the place right now. They've been so bad in the last few games we've seen them. I don't know, there's no fucking comment on them. They're so bad. Barra's been okay on his team, not too great. Again, Barra's a very middle of the pack ADC as a general rule. He'll play as his team's playing. He'll do well when his team's playing well. I think he played well in the recent game, but I don't know if he's... I need to pee. Chat, I need to pee. I'm really sorry. Everyone take a breath. I'm peeing. Maybe I'll think about whether Barra... Everyone, when I come back? Yeah. I don't have anything to tell you guys. Hello everybody! Oh, are we yeeting? Oh, isn't that fun? I wonder if the hazer is dumb. Yeet. Great. Great, great, great. Hello everybody. I have peed. We're back. Okay, what was I doing? Number 5 ADC has to be Foe. I don't know. Who the fuck is the number 5 ADC? It's really hard. Yeah. Well, I peed my pants. No, I was trolling. I was trolling, Nika. I was trolling! Relax! He's number four. I think I was going to put Barra there. Pretty sure I was going to put Barra there. The Royd has been off his game, though. I'm going to put Barra then Royd. The Barra has been good. Okay, it's pretty close. And it's not even bias. Yeah, no, it's never bias, is it, Nika? It's never fucking bias. I'm going to go Barra 5th. Royd 4th. But what did Gino say? Change Nika to Emma. He is an Emma man. He doesn't really play that one god. Sometimes he plays Wukong, alright? Sometimes he plays Wukong. Hardcore number one, Un ADC, I believe it. I believe it. Okay, we got some beer. Some beer. Some tequila. How is Zap higher than 5th? Have you watched the last like 4 weeks of SPL? Okay. Our number 3 ADC is... What do you mean, Vo? What do you even do? You just watch Cherry carry the game. I'm invited to Mexico? Perfect. Let's go, Nadia. I'm coming over. I think you might be on the... I might have to quarantine. Okay. Numero 3. Fuck, dude. I could put any of these three at number one. Except for Vote. Vote's number 3. Where is he? He's number 3. Has to be Vote 3rd. Has to be. There's no doubt in my mind that Vote is the number 3. Who even is this guy? When has he ever played? I don't know. 3 is in the number of seconds it takes him to activate a relic after being ganked. Number 3. Number 2 will be... What do you mean I'm biased? I'm biased against the man who I've let come into my house? He's come to my flat and played a game from my fucking hat, from my bedroom. Because I love him so much. What do you mean Zap's number 3? Hang on, I need to find this. I'm finding this fucking clip, alright? This is why Zap is not number 3. Pittsburgh Knights. I don't know how to spell any of these words. Pittsburgh Knights, there they are. Pittsburgh Knights, videos. Is it literally this one?
Sword. But yeah, they're more prone to make mistakes.
No, he's
coming at me. And the standings are more prone to throwing.
Fuck you!
Fire. I just feel like we're...
Was it in this game where they did the Heim thing? Shit, dude, when was it? Was it in this game?
Less experience.
The Heim TP! Well, I need to see it. Throwing.
I say as we throw, goddamn, I am so...
Watch out for Rattle! He's TPing.
Please! No!
Yeah, this is it. This is it. Look at this shit. Look at this shit. Look at this shit, chat. Literally, look at this.
There's no way you don't.
All in it. All in it.
He has no beads, Arthur.
SpaceX autos.
It's so like the way the dirty little TP there to the other side. It's so sick, man. He's so good.
We're so fucking good.
You guys see how sick that was, dude? You guys see how sick that was? You see how he TP'd? Well, I need you guys to look at this.
He has no beads, Arthur.
Look at this, they're on him. And then he dodges the Yanisol and TPs to the right, and then he kills the Titan. Alright, one more look. Look at this, right? He's here. He's like 70% HP, dodges the Yanisol, TPs to the right, kills the Titan. He's something special. You guys see that? Andy's Ukrainian. Did you guys, honestly, did you see it? Did you see it? Now, I'm sure you pro players in the chat are going to be saying, that's not that hard. I could do that. Then why haven't you? Why haven't you done it? Huh? Vote? Yar Hardcore? Nika? Cherio? Neilma? Gino? Why haven't you done it? You don't play Heim? Yeah, I wonder why you don't play Heim. Yeah, I wonder why. I wonder why. It's very confusing as to why. If Zap is number one, this list is shit, says PandaCat. The only other option for number one. That really puts me in a predicament. That really does put me in a predicament right now. It's actually tough. Yeah. Hey guys at the gym, wanted to make sure I'm number one. Looks like a good list so far. You were number one, Mike. Night, Mike! You got a second here? Mike, I need you to decide who's number one. PandaCat or Zapman? This is past 4 weeks, I'm number one, and vote is number two. It is generally regarded as like recent form. It's like form, it's not like as recent as like 1 week, but yeah, 4 weeks I think is a reasonable stint to put on it, you know, a reasonable stipulation to say. It's biased. Yeah, obviously it's biased. It's a fucking power rankings. How is it supposed to not be biased? I'm making it. What do you think this is? Stats based? What stats am I basing it on? I don't have any fucking stats. All these things mean shit. Yeah, put you in number one. All right, fine. But if any cunt ever, like, if you were... Okay. All right, chat. I want to say this in the nicest way possible, okay? If you think that this means anything, then you're dumb as fuck. That's all it is. That's all. I have no fucking tequila left. All right. Number two, Zapman. Where is he? Where is this prick? He's caused all this trouble. I put him in number one. I meant to put him in number two, all right? And number one is PandaCat. I have really rated PandaCat as of late. I like the way PandaCat plays. He's very risk-averse, I think. There he is! What's up, Zap? What do you mean, get shit on, kid? You're number two! I'm getting abused for putting you anywhere near there. But you're my man, alright? There he is. He's been here the whole time? Motherfucker! Zap, your Heim has been extremely fucking good. I've enjoyed it a lot. Fucking hell, dude. You mean number one? What are you going to do to them? What are you going to do to them? I'm going to put my pound coin back inside my wallet. Okay. So, now's the time, I think, when we add up the points per team. Do we add up the points? This is what we do? This is how we do it? PK 0-2 in the split? Oh no. Does that mean 0-2 against you? I don't understand. Okay, we normally do this, okay. Team total points. We got this, okay. Let's put it here. Does that work on the recording? Yeah, it seems fine. Okay, let me... Pardon me. I keep burping, man. You know what this shit fucking add-on I added to make the... How do I... I hate this shit. Okay. And now... How do I... This is the worst thing that's ever happened. Fill? Reset? Oh, we've done it. Okay. Alright, so we add them up. This team's going to be last. They get 8... 16, 32, 8, 16, 24, 32, plus 6, 38, right? Is that maths? 38 for Obey. Did I add that up right? Anybody got any further maths on me? Can I... Is there a way of, like, color is that? I don't know. Whatever. Okay. Oh, you guys... Can you guys see that? Yeah, you can. Okay, we're fine, right? We rate MMR here and see how it goes. I don't understand MMR. I don't know anything about MMR. Also, MMR... Hardcore, if you knew who you were speaking to, you'd understand that I'm not a big MMR man. Why is my face now in front of the... On F11 it? What happened?